Let's install an ether cylinder in the power compartment and get the Furonis moving.